guys! Tonight we are making a vegetable salad with pan-seared chicken breast. Yes, so ito, nilagyan ko lang siya ng seasoning na pepper, garlic.
Natural din yan. All natural. Yes.
Italian seasoning. Sweet paprika. And a little bit of salt. Ganyan natin, ma. Tapos ganyan-ganyan lang mga moms. Actually, I let it sit for about... Pwede naman kahit 5 minutes lang. Pero since kasi may ginawa kami ni Mamsh kanina. So, medyo na babad siya ng around 30 minutes, no? So, ipapan-seared lang natin to, guys. Ito yung ilalagay natin sa ating vegetable salad. Okay? Put some olive oil in our pan.
Yeah, healthy oil.
Okay, guys. Pagka-check natin. Medyo mainit. So, ilagay lang natin.
Be careful.
Ah. Ayan lang, guys. So, hintayin natin mag-brown ng konti, tapos babalik ka rin. Naku, mams. Masarap ito.
Amoy ko lang.
Sarap talaga ito, guys. Tapos, healthy pa. Hindi ka mag-guilty. There you go, guys. Ito na. Set aside. Ayan. So, guys, ngayon naman, we're slicing the pepper. Ito naman for our salad wrap. We are making salad wrap. So, slice-slice lang ng ganyan.
Pero, mag-ingat sa paggamit ng
kuchilyo. And now, popping the
onion.
There you go, guys. Okay lang yan, ha? Kasi talagang kinukuha ko yung konting katas nung nababaran kanina. So, lagay lang natin yung onion. Yung ating bell pepper. And, lagay natin yung ating yung chicken strips. Ayan.
Add a little bit of olive oil.
Patintay lang natin maluto. Mas masarap, guys, na sinusuti siyang mabuti. Kasi, the more daw na ginigisa, the more na mas masarap. Lumalabas yung lasa. Balikan natin siya mamaya. We will be using this taco seasoning mix from McCormick. This is from the Philippines pa. So, ano lang, mga half lang nito yung gagamitin natin kasi konti lang naman yung ano namin. So, i-mix lang natin siya with konting water lang. So, ayan. Ano lang tayo dito, ha? Lutong bahay, guys. Whatever utensils, whatever ingredients you have at home. So, yun lang yung mga papagsamasamahin natin to create healthy, delicious meal. So, pag okay na, check natin yung sinusatay natin na chicken. Ayan. Wow! It looks delicious, di ba? Very greenish. Malamang green lang yun. So, ihalo na natin itong ating McCormick taco seasoning mix. So, lagay lang natin, guys. Hintay lang natin siya kumulo ng konti. And ready na siya for our salad wrap. Let's add a little of water. So, guys, while we are waiting for our chicken to cook, let's do the salad dressing. Here is a mixture of, nalagay ko na ha, mayo, a little bit of ketchup, and lemon. And may salt na rin pala to. Lagyan natin siya ng garlic. And a little bit of pepper. So, i-mix lang natin, guys. And lagyan natin siya ng olive oil. Ano lang to? Imbento. Imbentong dressing ko lang to. So, ready na ang ating salad dressing. Tignan natin. Yummy. Okay na to. Off na natin. Habang hinihintay natin na lumamig yung chicken or chicken wrap, gawin natin yung vegetable salad. So, yan. Arrange lang natin to. Ito, nahugasan ko na to. This is, by the way, to iceberg lettuce. This is available in any supermarket here. Pero ito, binili namin to sa Panda. Yan. Arrange lang natin. Siyempre, dapat may presentation.
Para may ganang kumain.
Yes. Ganyan lang naman. Madali lang naman mag-arrange niyan eh.
Lagay-lagay mo lang.
Lagay-lagay lang. Ito, hinaluan ko siya ng romaine lettuce kasi ito yung tira namin dun sa sandwich namin last time. Okay, now, so, idadagdag natin yung carrots. So, let's just arrange the carrots. And let's just be artistic lang. You know, artistic. So, ayan. And there you go, guys. Next is... we will put corn. Whole kernel sweet corn.
Alam mo yung corn, masarap yung papak.
Gusto ko to. Ako din. Ayan, just enough lang. Let's cut the onion, guys. Healthy yan, di ba? And let's put the turkey ham. Slice natin. Pizza.
Oh, di ba guys? May pizza na.
Hindi yan kailangan ko martyr.
Ang cute-cute pa nila.
So ngayon, i-chop na natin yung, hindi chop, slice natin yung chicken kanina. Naku, overload tong salad natin, ma'am. Pang ano to, good for weekend, over the weekend. So slice lang. Wala nang arts-arts mga ma'am siya. Kasi mas masarap ang pagkain pag kinakamay. Nako, shout out to Jenica and Jenny B. Ganyan lang. And let's add egg. How do you want to slice your egg? Kung paano nyo gusto. O ano makakapagpasaya sa inyo. So ako, ganyan. Wala, overloaded talaga to. And by the way guys, since meron kaming feta cheese, so dagdagan natin ng feta cheese. It may look overloaded, pero kagaya ng sinabi ko kanina sa start, whatever you have in the house, it's fine. Just add any ingredients you have in your house. Eh, since bagong grocery kami, so pagbigyan nyo na kami. And then, we will be making our salad wrap. So, we are going to use wheat wrap. Una natin ilagay yung chicken. Cabbage, guys. Dapat shredded cheese. Pero kasi, wala akong nabiling cheddar. Let's put some cheese. Ano naman to? Mga low fat lahat. Yan. So, i-wrap natin siya, ma'am. Wish me luck. Wow, yan. Sana hindi siya mag-break. So, ready na to. I-heat natin to later. Another one. Very simple. Chicken.
Cabbage.
And cheese. Pwede lang kasimple. And wrap lang. Everything na ginamit namin is either low-fat or non-fat. Okay, guys. So, unahin muna natin yung ating spinach bomb. I call this spinach bomb kasi parang ang healthy-healthy. Oh, tapos ang pinakang main ingredients kasi natin is yung spinach. So kaya pinangalanan ko siyang spinach bomb. Yeah. Yan. So first is lagyan natin siya ng banana. Ripe banana. Suggest ko lang yung very ripe kasi yun yung mas masarap, mas matamis, I mean.
Yan yung parang sugar niya.
Yes, para hindi na natin siya lalagyan ng additional sugar. Or if ever man, pwede brown sugar. And then, one banana, 3 pieces of
strawberries,
and a handful of spinach. Mm. There you go. And then, our Greek yogurt. Inopen ko na siya kasi na frozen. Although, finrise ko naman talaga siya para maganda ang ating shape. Diba? Milk. Again, low-fat milk. Ayan. Just enough lang. Okay, there you go. So, pwede na natin siyang i-blend. As you can see, walang sugar. Pero later, let's taste it kung okay. Or if ever we have brown sugar. Ayan, okay na siya guys. While we are waiting for this one na mag-melt yung frozen na Greek yogurt, initin na natin yung salad wrap. Check this out guys. Looks and smells yummy. Ayan, initin na natin yung ating grill sana, pero wala tayong griller. Ready na yan. So, ready na siya. Ika-cut lang natin into two. Ayan. There you go, guys! Ayan. Ito na ang aming pin-repair ni Ma'am.
Ready to eat na.
Yes. Ano lang tayo? Wrap.
Oh, sige, ano nga ito?
This is the salad wrap. Ayan, so look at that.
Ito sa akin yun kay Mom.
Yes, ito sa akin. And dressing, salad dressing. And here is our salad. full of healthy siya, guys.
Yes. And of course, our spinach bun. Let's eat, guys! Until next time, if you like this video, please like and subscribe to
our blog, Shikal's blog, and the Tooth Doctor blog.
Until next
time, guys! Bye!